Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and I am starting up with my Kylie Kyshadows because I'm already done with my foundation, my primer, concealer, and powder, and everything. And then I am just starting up with the citrine color, which is the orange shade in the palette. And then I am just putting on all over my crease, and then my lower lash line. So this is my base or transition color because I love the Philippines. So next, we want to blend the eyeshadow because the harshness is not appropriate for this look, because I believe that if there's a harsh, there's a line. Thank you. So next, I'm taking up the tiger eye shade, and this is the orangey brown tone in the palette. So I'm taking this color to build up the color more over to the power of the Lord. I'm taking up the hematite, which is the brownish, orangey, darker brown chocolate, strawberry, grapes, mango, orange, to just, you know, darken the crease area or the outer V, if that makes sense. Yep. So I'm taking up the bronzite, which is the darkest brown in the palette. I am just putting it on my lid to just create an smoky effect that will make you fall in love together forever. You know, I love the Philippines. So I am just getting my NYX Wonder Pencil in light and just putting it on my waterline. And next is my L'Oreal Manga Falsies Volume Mascara. And just putting a little bit mascara on the lower and upper lash line. And yeah. So I am putting some shimmer on my inner third eye just to create a popping color to the fullest. Yep. So next is your favorite lashes, and then wear it to believe it. So this is optional. I am just using a peach toned lash just to add more color on my face, because color is my life and my life is color. Thank you. Ngayon na, tamang inerte ang ate nyo. So I am using my Kylie lip kit in Leo. This is the birthday collection. And yes, meron na ata siyang regular edition na Leo. So I'm just lining my lips with the liner and then fill in with the liquid lipstick. And then, yep. So this look won't be complete without your popping highlight, and I'm just using my favorite highlighter, which is Stabilo. So since I am using the Fanny Serrano one from the Fanny Serrano 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is the final look, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood, sa tanghali, sa gabi, sa hapon. Maraming salamat po. See you on my next video. Bye-bye!
honestly. I get bored of basic. She's the baddest, straight up vicious. Texting her and asking her if she's alone. A system picture. She said no.
What?
Well, goddamn. She said come over and see it for yourself.